Hi, I'm Granger Wilson. We're here at Comic-Con, and we are going to find out just how much it costs for cosplayers to make their cosplays. Or should I say cosplay, which is the title of the video.
I found out they made a limited number of these. It's fiberglass, and I could not find them because the run ended, I think, maybe 5 years ago, something like that, until I found a costume store in New Hampshire that had three of them, and I paid top dollar at around $250.